Welcome to Ceiven Digital Training. We are still on Facebook. The other day we talked about how to create a Facebook marketing for those of us who already have a product and they want to sell. So we're able to show you step by step you can market your products on Facebook. So after we downloaded a lot of them, please kindly download as many as you can and start selling and making money. And we didn't just tell you how you can download your product for sale. Also tell you I can actually receive your money after selling. But after selling, they're going to pay you. And when they pay you, that means that the money will go to Facebook. Facebook in turn will transfer the money to your own credit account, right? So we'll show you step by step how you can create your account or link your account to Facebook so that they can pay you. So today, we want to start with Facebook page. Remember, we talked about Facebook community. We did mention that for you to have a Facebook community, you need a Facebook page. But I want to emphasize more on Facebook page. I want to give you four reasons why you need a Facebook page instead of a Facebook profile. For example, here's my Facebook profile. If you check Facebook profile, it's built in such a way that I can actually relate with my friends. I talk to them, they talk to me, we share things together, we discuss together. That is Facebook profile for you. So if I paste anything here, because I have a lot of friends, we can chat and talk a lot. Facebook will be able to send it to as many parts as they can. In other words, any post I post here, we go viral, we go to nearly all my friends because it's my Facebook profile. But if I put any link here for marketing, Facebook will limit it. It won't go to everybody. Maybe just 1% or half of 1% will receive that post. Why? Because normally profile is not you meant for marketing. So at the advantage of Facebook page over Facebook profile is that when you want to market your product, you don't use Facebook profile. Even if it will go viral, Facebook will limit it for you. But for Facebook page, since you're already running an ads, it can easily go viral. I think we help you to even promote your product for you using ads. So that's one advantage of having a Facebook page than having a and at the same time a Facebook profile. Now just using Facebook profile for everything. Now that is it because of ads that I just mentioned. Since you're already running an ads with your Facebook page, because Facebook page is meant for running an ads. And as well as your Facebook page, it's okay, it's the best for you to always use your Facebook page for anything marketing. Yeah, remember, you are building a brand online and you want people to know your brand. You want to market yourself, you want to market your brand. So for them to know your brand, you have to promote it. And where is the best way to promote this brand is on your Facebook page. But that's where you're going to run an ads that Facebook will help you to market. So that's another reason why you should have a Facebook page instead of using Facebook profile for everything. Now, the third reason is personal analytics. There's what you call analytics. Let me take you to my Facebook page. Don't worry about this page. I'm going to work on the page very soon. But let it open. So, other analytics. If you go to analytics, we help you to know people that visit your page. Those that buy your product. How many of them are female? How many are male? You know, stuff like that. Those are Facebook analytics, okay? It will help you to know all these things. But on your Facebook profile, Facebook will not tell you anything. You don't know who visits your site, you don't know who visits your page, you don't know who buy your product. Okay? So it pays to have a Facebook page because then you have to do analytics, analyze everything that's happening on your own page. Don't worry, don't know much about analytics. Then when we get to analytics proper, I'm going to explain every damn thing you need to know. But for now, just know that it has advantage in terms of analytics. Now, the third reason is a call to action button. For example, if you check this page very well, I have a call to action, which is my WhatsApp. Somebody click on this now, it will take you direct to my WhatsApp. Sometimes your call to action may be your phone, your contact address, maybe your website, maybe your product page, you know. So there's always a call to action. When people click, they will take you directly to that place. Facebook will not limit you because you're using your Facebook page. So we take the person off Facebook. But remember, like we told you before, Facebook wants anybody to leave their website. Or well, that is their product. All of us are their product. So they don't want us to leave their website. So they always try their best to limit anybody or to take somebody away from Facebook. But if you're running a Facebook page, that limitation won't affect you. Once I click on WhatsApp, Facebook Lite, I click on, sometimes this could be your website, as I said earlier on. Maybe your product page. And Facebook will like, maybe you'll be your YouTube page. It may be your Twitter page. Maybe your Instagram page. And Facebook will allow them to go straight away. So that's the third advantage. And lastly, remember, since we are marketing may lead Facebook to ban your profile. I repeat, marketing or your Facebook profile may lead Facebook to ban your profile. Remember, under Facebook terms and conditions, they are completely against marketing. You don't market with your profile. If Facebook find out, buy your profile. And once they buy your profile, you can create a page. And imagine if you got a lot of friends and people that came and buy your profile. How do you think it will be? You've lost that, right? So always have a Facebook page. Now, how can you create a Facebook page? Let me now show you step by step. Believe that you've understood all we've said here. Having said this, let me now take you to how you can create a Facebook page step by step. We'll show you how you can not just create a Facebook page, but I can also design your Facebook banner or Facebook cover freely without paying a dime. Also show you how you can also pay for it and I design it for free. So meet us now next class as we take you this step one after the other. See you there.